Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny. Welcome back for more Pikmin 2. In the last part, we did some more stuff with the stuff. And, no. Oh yeah, we killed those very annoying bomb things. I should carry back those remains since it caused me so much. Spirit Flower. Okay, so I got all the treasure out of this floor. You know, I like to see a video response of you guys not even killing those bomb throwers. I like to see that, because I know that I could not do it. I know for a fact that I couldn't do it. Impossible. I couldn't. Biological studies show that I can't. And more whites! Okay, I don't think there are water hazards down here. No. I want blues to throw into white, can't, ivory, rather, but still, though. You know, I have enough blues. There are some eggs. Oh, wait. No, this isn't a rest stop. I'll just throw these in. I was right about getting more whites, though. There are more armored cannon beetle larvae down here, unless the programming fails me. You'll see something on the screen if there aren't any armored cannon beetles right here. But if you don't, then... let me just check it out. Yep, okay, there is one. So you won't see anything on the screen. Ha, I don't know. Oh, you scared me. These guys can easily well, not easily, but they can be defeated with captains. Just takes a little while. Take Olimar over here, too. See, like others, they don't attack Pikmin, they only attack captains. Almost don't want to kill him, but then again. Ow! Whoa, Louie! The heck? What? Louie was totally out of the way. You know what? This is taking too long. You can stay right there and do that. Uh-oh. Oh, good. He's attacking Louie. Wait. Good. He's attacking Louie. That's mean. Whoa. Aw, I lost a purple. Which is like losing 10 Pikmin. What's he trying to... Oh, yeah. Dropped one of those. That looks like in the first game, one of the ship parts. The extraordinary bolt. We have 7 purples. No, 8. I have 8. More armored cannon beetle larvae. Wait, whoa. Oh no. Oh, good. Louie's supposed to run away. Super strong stabilizer. Whoa, it shot that guy. Oh, what? Oh no. Aw. What? I have 3 purples. I want to start this dungeon over, but like I said, there will be plenty of opportunities to get purples a little bit later. Don't jump in front of his blowhole. Hey! Hey, obey your father! It wasn't the Pikmin's fault. Or Pikmin's fault. I think the plural for Pikmin is Pikmin. But somebody I know likes to call them Pikmins. Okay, yeah, dig it up. I know that it requires 20. Oh, we got a cylinder thingy. Where's my way back to base? All the way over here. So sad that I had to beat Louie up so I could get money. I guess he'd do anything for a job. My 28 speedy whites are gonna be going over here. Knew it required 20. Knew it from the top of my head. And that looks like one of the... That looks like... You're kidding, right? There was that way back to base? Seriously? Really? Wow. So lame sometimes. From time to time, it just dawns on me how stupid I am. Coiled launcher. I just wait for those purples to do their stuff and what? Oh! Whoa! Have them help the purples wherever they are. Are they? Where? Oh. Hopefully I didn't lose any to fire! Oh. Okay, there's one purple there. Then where are those? No way! Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I don't want. Oh. God, guys, you scared the crap out of me. I thought I lost you forever. Oh. I just had a heart attack. Oh, it's beating along. Okay. I think after this, that's about enough for this episode. So next time on Pikmin 2, we're gonna be delving deeper in the subterranean complex. Let me just see what place this is real quick. Because this might be some place where I want to prepare for the next episode. Yeah, I think it is. Or it's a stop. Yes! Okay, I think this is the introduction of a rest stop. They just have some really cool things like eggs, white and purple candy pop buds. You know, just pretty cool stuff that you could use for adventure, for more adventure and stuff. So that's kind of nice. But we will be doing more in here in the next episode. So, bye. Just crack the save.